Today's video, I'm gonna be doing like a thrift haul, and I'm so excited to show you these things because, like, okay, let me start my story. So it was Saturday morning. It was like 8 a.m. I was having my wonderful beauty sleep, and then I hear like my mom saying stuff. She's like, "Guys, I just found these amazing items for only $1. Everything was $1 each." Like, I just wake up from my sleep, I'm like, $1? So I literally got up, just slipped on a little freaking slip dress, put on my boots, got my money, and I didn't even brush my teeth. It was like 8 a.m. I just left my house because I wanted to get the good stuff, you know? I didn't want to miss out on the good stuff. And I went and I freaking found so many amazing things that I was like, So let me show you guys like the most extra things I got. Like, I don't know why I got them, but they're so beautiful. Like, I couldn't not buy them. So I got this beautiful gown, aka my future wedding dress. It's so pretty and it's so like it. I forgot to mention these items are all from a movie. They're all from a movie, and I guess some of these. Jesus. Yes, these are the pieces they didn't use for the movie. I think they did use this one in the movie. It's actually like in the cover. So the girl in this movie is supposed to be playing Veronica Lake, aka the girl who Jessica Rabbit was inspired by. When am I gonna wear it? Literally never, but it's just so beautiful. And it has this beautiful detailing in the back. Look at that. So this next dress is such a beautiful gown. I don't know why I got gowns, but they were a dollar. Like, I couldn't just leave them there. And it's this beautiful pink gown. It's actually from a designer called Rocas, and it's made in Italy. And the tag says it was $300. I want it for $2. I don't want to sell it because it's just so pretty. What if I do end up needing it one day? It's also 100% silk. I got this dress for $2 and it's 100% silk, made in Italy. Vintage lipsticks. Oh my god, my boob is probably coming out. They're so cute. I already like sanitized them so I could wear them and stuff. I'm probably gonna do another video swatching them all. But like, wow, it's just so beautiful. And then I got this little lipstick container. You put your lipstick inside and it like fits in your purse, and then it has a little mirror, so like whenever you're out and about, you just get your lipstick, put it on, and you're all set and ready to go. I love it so much. Look how cute that is. Then I got this super cute little compact. It's called the Love Pat by Revlon, and it's a little, yeah, it's just a little compact, a little mirror. But it also has a little pad thingy. But this is like really pink and it's full of rust. So I'm gonna actually take out this little powder and I'm gonna put in like a cream blush. That way I could actually use it. Then I got like these fishnet tights, which were only like 25 cents. And these are the really cute ones that have a little line in the back. Love them. I've been wanting some for so long, especially now that like winter and fall are coming. I got these as well, but I tried them on and they were just too white on me that it made my legs look ashy. Like, ew. Super cute. Then I got these really cute scarves. I got this mustard color and then this orange color. And these are just so cute for the fall time. Like, I can either wear them around my hair or tie them around my neck. One of the other things I got was this really pretty little vintage bra top, I don't know. It's so cute, but it actually fits me a little big. I'm just gonna sew the back. That way it fits me good. Vintage little romper. It says it's made in Honolulu, which is so cool, but unfortunately it doesn't fit me. Like, the top fits me fine, but it fits me too long for my liking because I'm very short. I'm 5 feet, so it just doesn't like look well on me. It's actually a Betsy Johnson dress, and I tried it on and I was like, this would be like, I was actually gonna sell this one. What was I thinking? But I tried it on and I was like, wow, I could so wear this like when I'm on vacation or something. I'm like, it's so pretty. Fits me so nice. I just like need to tighten it a little bit on the waist and shorten it a bit, but other than that, it's so beautiful. It's actually a gun sack skirt, which I was freaking out. Like, she showed it to me, I was like, give me it. Like, I'm just like, wow, everything was my size. I never get this lucky when it comes to like thrift shopping or something. Like, I could rarely ever find things that are my size. I'm gonna feel like Jackie Burkhart in this. It's so cute. My mom found these amazing pants. Wow, they're these little cropped vintage like 50s style pencil pants, and the waist fits me perfect, which again is freaking rare. Who, like, whoever this actress was in this movie, like, God bless her for being my size. And it's just so sweet and pretty. It gives me like a 30s vibe. I love it so much.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips
like roses and clover. Bum, bum, bum. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Then I got this really cute little slip. It's I actually thought it was a shirt, but it actually fit me like a dress. Not like a dress to wear out because it's pretty short, but like with matching little undies. Oh my god, that'd be so cute. It's a Valentino silk little top. Another thing my mom found was this really cute little like western type top, and it's such a beautiful color. The material is amazing. I think it's like perfect for autumn time. This other piece is actually not from the yard sale I went to. This is just from a vintage store I got in like Long Beach. And it's so cute. It's just this little bra. Super pretty, super fun.
Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone.
Bum, 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 bum.
Don't have nobody to call my own.
Bum, 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 bum.
Please turn on your magic beam.
Then I found some hats, which as well were only $1 each. And like, once again, whoever this actress was, God bless her, because she had a tiny head. I have a tiny head. So these hats fit me like so perfect. I love them so much. This is a little velvet beret, and it's so beautiful. Just look how cute it is.
Make me lift me with my foot in your ass, be cool. And don't worry about how I'm ripping the shit when I'm flipping, when I'm kicking, nigga, this just what I do. I'm effervescing and I'm off that crescent. Now since a full grown German Shepherd, motherfucker, keep stepping.
Okay, guys, that pretty much wraps up this video. I feel like a psychopath. Thank you guys for watching. Sorry if my, adjectives are just so bad. I call everything cute and beautiful. I don't know any other words. Sorry. Thank you for watching. Bye.